Wala daw lasa ang gulay. Boring. I've been vegetarian for 3 years and I politely disagree. Bawang, sibuyas, luya, sili, kalamansi. Ang daming flavors ng gulay, di ba? Na-try nyo na ba ang adobo na walang suka at toyo? Liempo na walang paminta? Mechado na walang tomato sauce? For me, meat without the plant ingredients is bland. Pero gulay without meat can be very savory. Adobong kangkong, veggie kare-kare, laing, french fries, chocolates, tequila. In history, part of the reason ng expedition ni Magellan is they were in search of spices. Meaning, Spain was willing to spend their time, money, resources, and even risk their lives para lang maghanap ng paminta. Ganun ka-flavorful ang mga gulay na it launched a world expedition. I'm not a historian, pero wala akong alam na world expeditions sa paghanap ng bagong hayop na pwedeng kainin. The only reason meat tastes